I apologize in advance. My mic is kind of broken and my voice seems very low. I'm sorry. I've been sick for the last few days and my head isn't very straight. Enjoy the video.
Alright, what's going on, guys? This is the Defense Galore here, and we are on episode 3 of our 9 Let's Play Survival. On the last episode, we got this really cool shield. We got the decked out in full iron armor, and I did a little bit off camera, not quite too much. I did, I got these iron doors for protection, and, so yeah, I also, got this place out stone bricks, maybe with the first piece of this, trapped a zombie. I also had, some stone, and, like I've never said, if you enjoyed this video, hit like that like button down below, and if you want to see more content like this, any ratings would be greatly appreciated, and also you could always leave a comment in the comment section. But there were some like hordes of zombies that took their ran up here. Place iron bars that I made earlier, just for shits and giggles, and take them all out from a good distance, and I had to do the same here. It was the weirdest thing I ever saw. Like, all the torches were gone, and tons of things were spawning, including skeletons. I didn't have time to start recording. I don't know why I would start recording because I need to do my intro. So, I made a bucket. I made a bucket and plenty of polish in the site. And that is a polish. And so, just a quick update. I'm also going to have to cut one thing out. I'll be right back. But after that, take your mind.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry for that, I had in real life problems. And also, let's see if I can make, I do believe it's time. I'll suck the animals. I do believe it's time to go and, go outside. It's time to go outside and get some wood. This is good. Oh, I also forgot to mention that I got that type O, and I also have something special to show you guys. Check this out. The rare pink sheep. I don't know if it's rare anymore. I think I could change that. We'll just see if I see more pink sheep. That's the top one. Put down. Wait, I just... Okay, that's a glitch. Sorry, I'm totally not coming towards you with the sword in my hand. Die. Oh, who do you think you are? Come on, burn. I'm not even worried about you. Oh, he's persistent. Wait, he's not even... He was completely ignoring me. He's my buddy. I should have saved him. Whatever. We need food, and we need wool. I don't know why I need food and wool. But we need food and wool. I don't like you, skeleton. You're hiding in the shade, and you scare me, and I'm also hearing creaky noises, so... I don't know if that could be me, like, skeleton noises walking away. I'm going to, take a little sissy. Oh, if the sun's actually setting me down. Okay, can't lose this area because that's my home, you know. Could always put keep inventory on and die. But how is that any fun? Do we have time? No, we don't. I know how Minecraft, you know, time is. We got time. Let's get back in here. Man, I kind of feel sorry for that poor zombie. don't ask me why. We should bury him. We should put a chest in the ground once I design my house, because I think it's going to be a hospital soon. But, right now, I'm pre-recording, so I don't know what you're going to be saying, what you're commenting on the last two videos were. That's just because, you know, I'm pre-recording. I'm at my mother's, that's why there's, like, you know, no, why there is no, there's no, that's why there's no, God, I'm so green, that's why there's no, which one do you think, why can't I think, that's why there's no internet, why could I think of that, don't ask me, but, I don't know how many of this should be the last pre-recorded episode, hopefully, unless I get even more bored. I'm only doing this because I'm bored, by the way, and I need something to do, and I wouldn't be playing, you know, regular Let's Play Survival, because, well, regular Survival, because that's boring, you know, people aren't going to be seeing that, I just can't get myself to play Survival, so... I need to find a cave, but, you know, not an overly spawned cave. Oh, also, tell me in the comments below if there's anything, like, useful for feathers. I really need to know, like, feathers. So I also replaced all these torches. Oh, okay. So, yeah. I thought this was a steep drop. So, I need to get down to diamond level, because my next goal is to get diamonds. I mean, these isn't. Biome extreme. Oh yeah, I also have to tell you, off camera, there were, I ran into some silverfish. I guess I've been stuck with the past, because... it was regular sun. I was like, wait a minute, why aren't these breaking as fast? Just like... there we go. It wasn't breaking as fast, and, you know... It just wasn't breaking as fast, and then I was like, what the heck? I broke these, and just tons of silverfish came at me. Kind of startled me a little bit, because I... thought that they only spawned it, like there's only, you know, silverfish cobblestone spawning. But now there's not really a video to tell. So we are at Y38. Wait, weren't we at Y20 something? Up there? Just weird. I don't even know anymore. I don't know if this world is corrupted. I don't even know if there are any caves. Although there are those, like, kind of entrances of underwater. Oh, that's cool. There we go. Okay, yeah. They must have just end that, or I just don't remember it. I'm an idiot. Where's my torches? There we go. Torches. Alright, alright. Oh, I'm so sorry for sniffling. This has, like, been the worst week for me. My father, just not drunk, but he acts like he's drunk. You know what I mean? Just like a crazy man. Yes, my honor. But yep, just like I've said before, typical day in Minecraft. Mining all day, just to find some iron. Or now, in this case, it's really just to find some diamonds and keep going down. Down, down, down into the lake of fire. Sorry. We got more iron here. Oh my god. And there's even more over there as well, so. That I have 10 more arrows. What am I gonna do with all this iron? Like, I've never needed. Maybe I could just use it, you know, create some spare armor. If you've ever, like, been. Oh, I'm sorry. How long have I been? If you've ever, you know, played in a PvP server or whatever, you know that, like, having spares of iron armor while you're PvPing in your inventory is always, like, really helpful because you. If they're, like, you know, shredding your armor. Like, if that's a plugin like MCMMO, you know, it's gonna help you out if you, you know, have some spares to put back on you when some of it breaks, or is beginning to break. So, yeah. I also need some gold. I want to turn these into golden apples. Is, if I remember correctly, regular golden apples, if I recall correctly, regular golden apples, you know, give you saturation. I'm not entirely sure how that's very helpful, but, we'll just go with the flow, I guess. As my crush says, I just go with the flow. And I say, well, you step a little leap. They say, well, you, but she just says, go with the flow. That's beautiful. That would be so cool. Couldn't love her very much if, you know, I treated her that way. Animals are my only friends. But, yeah, we're all decked out in this, you know, iron armor, and if you don't like it, then I'll slice your neck off at once. I'm just kidding. Swear to God. Oh, sorry. That wasn't much of a jump scare. I gotta figure out a way to jump scare my subscribers and talk all, like, kind of a little bit low. Talk a little bit low, you know, whole video. And then, at the end, I will pump it to the sun. If, you know, the 5 minutes at Freddy's, you know, sounds to make freaking hilarious. So, I think we might set, although that is very promising, that way over there looks, I'm thinking I might start mining. Dagger. What should I make next? Sword's not even broken hardly at all. Neither is a shield, although I do know shield break easily. But shields don't even need that much. I only use wood. What should I do with this time? I'm not making more iron bars. I don't too much of those already. What do you think? Should I make an iron block just for shits and giggles? I don't know. Wait. Oh, that would be such a good idea. So they have golden apples, right? They should add, you know, they should add iron apples and diamond apples, you know. Or just diamond apples if you want mod. Or how about mod has diamond apples? You know? Oh, Crundy Craft, yeah. That mod pack has, Crundy Carrots. Those things are awesome. Hopefully you didn't hear that. If you did, I'm gonna have to cut it out. Oh, I tried to move away.
But I'm getting successful.
Oh, I don't know what's up with me today. Oh yes, I need to make that handle. You know what, that's what I'll save up for. I'll save up on you, get me on the handle. Why do you keep looking over there? What's your problem? Alright, well, still, we need a name for this guy. We need a name. Is, like, feathers useful, or are they just crap? All I know is I need to kill the Ender Dragon. Oh, that's right. I need that iron for another pickaxe. Doesn't look like we'll be saving up anytime soon. Anvil. I need to, you know, convert this world over to a server. And I need to, you know, make this private server so I can have friends, you know, join and help me out. Not only that, there could be plugins. Or werewolf, that'd be even more OP. But why would I OP this? I wouldn't want to become a vampire. Oh, but it wouldn't work 1.9, so that wouldn't work. I need to wait till the official version comes out, and then I need to, you know. You know what, I'm gonna go into spectator mode. Don't call it cheating. I just wanna find a code. Game mode. Wow, there's literally no phase. Wait, what's this? Zombie villager. Zombie villager. There's the lava lakes. I'm creating cave systems. There's a, oh, there's a big ravine over there, right where I started digging. So if I keep digging exactly that way, I'll be to the bottom of the ravine. There's a lot of things burning. Yes, this works. This works. Game mode. That works right well. Let's just keep digging this way in. Don't call that cheating. I just need to scout out where caves are. I need to find a cave that usually have riches in the ravine. It's really good. Zombie villager over there, if he doesn't despawn, I'm gonna head over there and try to heal. Oh, I need that golden apples for that anyways. Also need potions of healing. Villager friends, that'd be nice. Go over there and take the villager. Oh no, there isn't. No. Could always just take him as a zombie prisoner. I don't know. We're getting it. No one knows, because I have to press this up. Why am I talking about like all this editing and stuff and like we don't want to look at that enemy and we don't want to come across him at all. I know it's not just in the surface of the ravines as well, but for instance. Giant. Yeah, see? Good point. I don't want that. I might just put keep inventory on. Like, sheer shit. How much iron ore did that? 8. Yeah, so, just for now. While that Enderman is there, keep inventory true. Hopefully that worked. I'm pretty sure that should work. Oh, silverfish. Ah, oh, there's more coming at me. I said get back. This can't be good. I'm running. Oh, this is bad. Oh, it's gonna hurt me. Oh my god. What the hell? There's too many. They're all coming at me. Oh good. This is freaking terrifying. I shouldn't just kill anything. Oh, this is bad. Oh, little cruel creatures, you know what I mean? know what? This is not cheating. I can't kill these because it's glitching. Game mode 1. You know what, you little bastard? You know what, little bastard? Note to self, don't break silverfish blocks. Note to self. You're only evil if you break them, huh? Well, we know that. Note to self, don't break silverfish blocks. Find a silverfish block. Man, those are annoying little buggers and I still hate them. Wait, they're not even here by hitting. These old buggers, they don't know. I'm digging around them. Oh, my left one iron. I don't know if I'm ready to go in the ravine, although I don't hear any skeletons or zombies, so. But I've always wanted to make sure this. This video is going on a little longer than I expected. I think the ravine is actually above me. You know what? We are actually at the end of our time, so if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button down below, and any ratings would be greatly appreciated. And if you want to see more of this content, we're happy to hear it. Just put it down in the comments below, or go to the comment section. You know, tell us how you like the videos or if it sucks. And so, next video we'll be going over there, the ravine. So, thanks for watching. This has been Pets Bullet Fair. See you later. Peace.